Well, thank you so much, sir. Hoping and intending that all of us are really going to be safe the entire day. Well, well, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, namaskaram, vanakam, suprabhat, and good morning, everybody. Guys, those are four languages, and we have young blood sitting in the house. I said, good morning, everybody. Everybody excited for today? Yes? All right. I see beautiful faces. I see a few anxious faces. I see enthusiastic faces. But I know for sure that today is going to be a day we will all remember our entire lives. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm your host, Muskan Chaudhary, and I extend a warm welcome to all of you to Tata Steelathon Season 6. Ab lag raha hai New India. Steelathon is Tata Steel's annual campus challenge for premier business schools of India, where students submit their innovative solutions on live management problems. Today, on 5th December 2019, we complete 6 years of this glorious journey. This season, we witnessed the highest number of responses. More than 4,000 students with over 1,400 teams responded to cases from marketing and sales, corporate and digital strategy, CSR, HRM, and supply chain. We have a record submission by 600 plus teams from 22 premier B schools. Isn't that fabulous? Not only this, but the jewel of the crown being pre-placement interviews offered to 50 plus participants this year for Tata Steel's esteemed management trainee profile. To all the participants today, I'd just like to say what Sri Sohan Lal Dwivedi had written. Aaj ka natija jo bhi ho, gagan ugalta aag ho, chhida maran ka raag ho, lahu ka apne aag ho, ado wahi, gado wahi, bade chalo, bade chalo. Chalo nahi misal ho, jalo nahi mashal ho, bado naya kamal ho, jhuko nahi, ruko nahi, bade chalo, bade chalo. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, without any further ado, please put your hands together to welcome the experienced and the talented panelists of the Tata Steelathon Season 6. Starting with the first jury member, Ms. Atrai Sanyal, Chief HRM Steel and Group HR and Chief Diversity Office. She joined the Tata Steel Limited in the year 1997. She led the branding journey for Tata Steel from the year 1999, building brands in a commodity industry like steel and tubes. I have a lot of words to describe her, but I think it's best to keep it short and crisp. Ms. Atrai. Few more lines, ma'am. Give me the opportunity. Ms. Atrai is also a member of the board of directors of the Tin Plate Company of India Limited and KGSSL and the shared service company of Tata Steel and is a part of the Profit Center Council of Agrico Division. Now, boys and girls, give your hands together for Ms. Atrai Sanyal. Our second panelist this morning is Mr. Suresh Dutt Tripathi, Vice President HRM. Mr. Suresh Tripathi, Vice President HRM, Tata Steel, comes with varied experience in different industries, from steel to chemical, IT and education in both in public and private sectors. And he's got 36 plus years of experience in his professional career of being an HR. He's not here right now with us, but I'm sure he would definitely enjoy the video when he sees the thunderous applause for him also. Mr. Tripathi's flight is a bit delayed and he will be shortly joining us. Our third panelist is Mr. Piyush Gupta, Vice President Steel, Marketing and Sales. He chairs the board of Tata Steel Thailand, largest long product steel producer at Thailand and Indian Steel and Wire Products, subsidiaries of Tata Steel Limited. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Piyush Gupta, Vice President Steel, Marketing and Sales. Not only that, he's an MBA from McGill University, Canada, and he's with Tata Steel for 27 years. That's a long, long duration, sir. Lovely to have you here this morning. And without any further ado, now, ladies and gentlemen, I would request Ms. Sanyal to come on to the stage to give the welcome address. Can we hear a huge round of applause for Ms. Sanyal, ladies and gentlemen? Good morning, ma'am. How are you doing today?
Hello and good morning. Very happy to be addressing the season 6 participants.